You're meant to burn as bright as a star among the midnight sky. All the pressure blinded me, but now I see I'm no different from the rest. You said I'd fly away, but my walls have kept me down. Now I'm lost and I'm afraid, and I'm close to hit the ground. You said I'd fly away. You said I'd fly anyway. But I keep on falling.
A night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The things here really are something. A beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and trunk. An untidy challenge. Free kick given.
But I keep on going.
A really good play on the right. He's trying it forward. He's going all the way. No, he's not getting past him there. Oh, good read. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Well, this guy, Kulusevski, Peter, is another Swede of Balkan heritage, and that automatically raises excitement levels. No surprise that he stated who his hero is. I think we're all well aware of that. And I think the playing styles are very different, though. And that comes as no surprise. This guy has got a lot of potential.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. And he's there to get it away. Dribbles it through, and the flag has stayed down. And he's in on goal. Shakes the shoot. I think that's offside. Yes, it is. Pressure just pounded him off it. And no, that is pretty much the end of that. Vitinha could move up a gear here. Just eases him off the ball. Now he's off and running. And he's intervened well there. Mbappe. And he's found a way past. He's quick to get it clear again. Kulusevski, Skriniar kept aware, and it is replayed easily. He's got away. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Wolverhampton with the corner, there first. Expertly cut out, really nicely done. He's got the shot away! It's run loose, who's going to get there? Kusai.
Oh, that was expansive and decisive, the type of move to please any coach.
Of the opposition. A lot of space here, a real opportunity. Looks to foul. Yep, referee's given it. Oh, that's a key interception. Interesting ball. Kulusevski. That's great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way. And that interception was most necessary. Good run down the left. Vitinha. Great skill, that's nice. Gets away from his opponents.
Well, he got rid because he was under pressure.
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge. Mbappe! Loose ball now, and there's a chase on to retrieve it. And he's cleared it out of harm's way. Mbappe! Goal, Paris Saint-Germain! And that is stunning. Just too hot to handle.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such aplomb.
Paris Saint-Germain take the lead, 1-0.
Well, that gives them the privilege to control the tempo of the game. It's up to them to manage it from here now.
Yeah. sorted out. For a moment you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Oh, this is a great position. Paris Saint-Germain looking to pass their way through. Well, the run has been sold a little bit short there. That was just poor decision making.
Hold on, just let us escape and fly away tonight.
Loose ball, they want to get it back. Matches Cunha. Well, he had a really good run of goal there, but the defence just broke that to the
Done with my city.
people you came from, now you're bitter.
Some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
And all that remains for me...
Thank you.
temperatures are kind as well. No doubt they hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. The pre-match build-up has been fantastic. Now the game is done. You can see we've already started here. Gets away from the tight finish! Oh, good read. Mbappe. Some good work on the right flank here. Oh, sweet feet.
Come to the guidance island, I will wait for you. Here I will sit till morning, I drew lovers still. Come to the guidance island, I will wait for you. Here I will sit till morning, I drew lovers still. Come to the guidance island, I will wait for you.
Now the breakaway. Vitinha. Hernandez picks it up out wide. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. So who's he going to be aiming for here? Well, he got rid because he was under pressure. And that's been won straight back. Oh, it's played into the...
So I said, no, 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 it was supposed to be my pants. I feel, what did you do to me? I feel I know what to face the champions. I can't believe it's
right.
No, it was supposed to be my pants. I feel, what did you do to me?
Executing a first-time volley, and he'll be buzzing inside after that. That has certainly made things interesting. Well, I think the players will be buoyed by the fact that they've managed to level things in a hurry. It is most definitely up there. Into the
speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome. What's supposed to be my plans if you did you that to me? I can't deny what to play for champions. I can't believe it's love. What's supposed to be my plans if you did you that to me? I can't deny what to play for champions. I can't believe it's love. And they can counter here. He's shifting through the gears here. That is one way to stop him. Oh, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. There could be trouble here. Now the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Not much doubt about who's going to take this one. Good try. The outcome could so easily have been different. That is a really good chance, Mr. Peter. Certainly the way he's been playing. Not the best distribution from the keeper. Hudson perfect. Well, he certainly wasn't in the mood to take any risks. Crazy game so far, a game played out in extraordinary fashion, and the scoreline underlines that. Neither side holding back here. It has been quite a half, this. Quite a half. More of the same, please. Score at the interval, 2-2. Intercepted. And he was quick to react. Spread neatly. Mukiene can get it clear. Well seen. Saw that coming. Running strong and purposeful. Lovely bit of skill. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that feature, is he? So, power or guile, what's it going to be? And distance is no problem here. The angle's tight for a shot. Brilliant from Kulusevski! As responses to a half-time team talk go, that tops the lot. Of course, it enhances his reputation, and it has to give this team a surge of belief, surely. A true beauty of a goal, so brilliantly executed. Well, he made it look effortless, clearly a training ground perfectionist. Wolverhampton get themselves into the lead. Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning to Sanchez Cunha! Comfort. It was a great finish. He put it away with great poise, dead eye accuracy. No other outcome there. That was bang in the corner, unstoppable. And he's done it again. He's got his second.
it's all about humanity.
From both sides, in fact. Wolverhampton and Tua into a position of real strength. No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming. So it's a nice idea, but the execution was lacking.
It's all about humanity.
A new bulletin, they should have come up with something better there. The most glorious, delicious of touches, followed up with an unerring finish. This is threatening to become a really good game.
I think they can sense a comeback here, and so can this crowd. It's all systems go now.
Oh, good ball.
Oh, he's in! Shots on here.
It's
often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
And there was the third chance for the header!
Over to the left.
It's all about humanity.
Oh, that's a key interception. Barachkelia. Quality clearly deserted him at the crucial moment. Really is missed having made the wall and not get to the game. Usai clears.
Oh, that's such a good run. More of that, please.
And they're quick to get it back. Oh, great chance.
Kvaratskhelia.
And the counter-attack could be on for Paris Saint-Germain.
I can feel
that's a decent ball.
I don't know if I'll ever go
no
back.
Chances there. The Paris Saint-Germain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're pulling on all their resources now. Pretty loose pass. And the counter is on. What do you feel about this? That's a really nice passing.
Pressure. And the referee brings it to a close. Terrific match.
universal commitment to attack, all square and rightly, no mover. And notably, neither side in turn of footing today. It doesn't happen very often these days.
What are your thoughts on today's game then, Jim?
Well, neither side could get over the line here. Perhaps one team might be happier, but at the final reckoning, it's honours even and no complaints.
My thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.